Well, we've been talking to the players, Alan, about this game, and they are sensing that something special is in the offing today.
I think so. You could also just sense the pre-match nerves in both sets of players, and maybe it's who can control those nerves that will decide it.
Manchester City's lineup today. First half has begun here. Lionel Messi. Great opportunity. Instant judgment and movement by the goalkeeper.
Well, his starting position was very good and he showed a nice bit of pace to get out there.
Help from his teammate here, who's fastened onto that header. It's a poor tackle, but it hasn't done any harm and they've still got the ball despite the challenge on them. Here's the cross. And this is going to be a throw. Now, here is a chance for them. Wonderful ball. In with a chance. For Manchester City, a match in which, when the fixture came out, they're expected to win.
Yeah, when you look at the money that they've spent, the money in this team, really, it should be a strong.
Makes a challenge here. Good, strong challenge. That is a tackle and a half. What a chance here. Got to be. That's great work by the goalkeeper. And he's booted it away, and the danger is eased on his goal. Lionel Messi! What a brilliant goal! He has the potential, Lionel Messi, with moments like this, to be, by the end of his career, the best player the world has ever seen.
I don't think that's an exaggeration, Martin. It's a ball on the string there. All the best for those defenders, no chance at all.
Manchester City are in the lead.
And the score for Manchester City in the 22nd minute, number 10, Lionel Messi.
Play on, says the referee. Now it's 2-0.
Goal for Manchester City in the 26th minute. Number 9, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Good clearance. touch. Gonna have to take it over the line. And he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. That has gone out of play with the deflection. Piece of tackling there. Lionel Messi. And it's gone out for a throw. Now Clichy. Lionel Messi. James Milner. It's good balance to avoid the sliding challenge. He's being challenged now. Challenges for the ball. Lionel Messi. It's a quick break. Fair chance for Messi. In with a chance. Splendid goal here.
A goal for Messi. And that showed real finesse just to place it into the bottom right hand corner.
Let's see the replay now. Three goals to nil.
And the scorer for Manchester City. In the 45th minute, number 10, Lionel Messi.
Well, there is the referee blowing for half-time. It's 3-0 here. Well, the first half has given us a bit of a guide here as to what's going to happen, as to who's going to go through and who's going to go out.
Yeah, I think deservedly leading at the break, and what a carrot to knock out their opponents from this tournament. They just keep it together, last 45.
Lionel Messi! Good way to score. Lionel Messi! I don't think they'll sit back at this stage as the second half gets underway. Really commanding position, a chance to add to it. Here comes a player to help him on his left. Here he is, Spurs with a chance. Could be it. And in he goes with the tackle. We could be it. Substitute is ready for Man City. Their corner. That's a fine shot, an even better save.
He's a long way out, and sometimes they can catch keepers by surprise, but he was on his toes.
He goes up to head it away. Throw. That's a decent challenge by the opponent. And it will be their throw. They're looking for a hero here, this team.
Well, the manager on the sidelines waving his centre-halves forward. Could be Route 1 stuff now.
Oh, he's through. He's through. Well, he has a go. Oh, the goalkeeper saved it.
Well, in those one-on-one situations, it's difficult for both parties, but he came out on top there.
Looking to take the corner quickly. And he heads it for goal. And he's got his hands to the header.
Well, it was a really good header, but the keeper's equal to it.
There's some movement in the dugout. Going to get a change here. Yaya Touré. For Manchester City, and the shot's on, and the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. This is the chance, and here's the shot. Excellent work from the keeper. Got the tackle in. Throw in here. Player slid in at him. Somehow he got out of the way. And here's the shot. He's the one player in this team who's played up to scratch, the goalkeeper.
Yeah, even though he's been beaten, I think he can leave the pitch with his head held high.
And the header is a strong one, and they clear the lines. Too early, offside.
Yeah, you wouldn't expect him to get caught like that, given that he's yards and yards off.
Fantasi. Fernando. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. Fernando. Trying to get clear, but he's offside. Great opportunity. Tries his luck. Referee has blown his whistle, and the game has ended 3-0. This is a brilliant result for them. They continue to fight in the cup. On they go to the next round.
They just appear to have a wonderful team spirit in that camp, and that's going to serve them well.
Lionel Messi! That's a brilliant goal.